take your vacuum cleaner, make sure it's unplugged, remove the screws all around that are holding, that's holding this piece on. Once you do that, take this piece off, take your finger up here where the motor piece is, push this off, pull your brush out, now you've got your belt. If you want to install it, take this piece, put it on your motor, stretch it out, slide your belt in, pull it, slide your brush back in, put your cover back on, screw your screws down, and you're done.